Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot with the final episode from The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. I know I'm a little bit late today, but not that bad. And today we're just going to play through the entire thing in one big old video. So this is episode 5 from The Gallows. Javier and the others are faced with great sacrifices to salvage what remains. Now remember, the last episode was a little bit on the dull side, and then suddenly it kicked off like absolute crazy. It was bonkers, mate. Bonkers. So, I'm expecting some crazy stuff at the start of this one. There will be a previously on The Walking Dead right at the start, so if you did miss the last one, because I didn't do commentary for the last one, God, I hope it works this time. Well, this should catch you guys all up, and you should be good to go. When it loads. I can talk until then. Although, my computer is frozen. Nope, there we go. Yes? Maybe? Yes, lovely. Ah, loading screens. Now, I am waiting on a Tesco order in the next 41 minutes. So, I will subtly try to hide my disappearance. No promises. I'll try to time it with a moment of extreme boredom.
Previously on The Walking Dead. Whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated. But do you feel the same way?
I'm sorry, Kate.
Oh, God.
I just can't see it between us.
Just look what he's done. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor, last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
We did.
You've put me in a no-win situation here. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
Let Ava live.
Shoot her.
Wait! I said don't shoot Ava!
Oh.
How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out?
We're leaving. All of us. Right now.
It's Kate. She's coming for us.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Kate!
A bit dramatic, innit? What I don't understand is, right, just because your car's been firebombed, why do you have to, like, can't you brake? You can still use your brakes. You don't need to ram into the wall like a bad woman. I guess it was a very confusing time. The game series? No, it doesn't. Shut up. Actually, to be fair to them, I feel like this season, it does adapt more than the past ones, perhaps. It always starts with a flashback, which I really like.
While we're still breathing, Javi, I'm letting the bones speak to me.
Oh, my God.
I think I can hear them. They're saying,
"You're gonna lose, come mierda, so play already."
I must have inherited patience from Ma.
Oh, come on, man.
Okay.
Calm down, David. No one is ever in a rush to lose.
Right, well, there's no real theory between this, right? Because I don't know what everyone else has got. 5-2. 10-4, good buddy.
If he plays his last bomb.
Oh.
You're out of the will, Javier.
Kicked out of baseball. Can't play dominoes. What exactly are you good at again, Javi?
At least I can actually play baseball. Slugger.
That's enough, both of you. It's not Javi's fault he's a disgrace to the game of dominoes.
I won. That's $10 you owe me. Both of you. I know you're broke, Javi. You should sit out the next game, since we all know I'm gonna win. No shame in surrender.
Now, don't break your hand patting yourself on the back. I'll beat you next time.
Should you even be betting on these games? Isn't that what got you in trouble to begin with? Do we need to have an intervention?
Now keep on talking, David. See what happens.
Hey, this is dominoes. Winning means you get to be a little bit of a pendejo.
Pay up, little brother. If you can.
I'll cover for Javier.
Oh, is it your turn to do that now? I lost track. Poor, helpless Javi.
Get my wallet, mijo.
Keep an eye on him. You don't want him snatching an extra 20 for gas money.
It's on the counter.
Yeah, sure, Pa.
David, why do you have to be a dick?
What's this? Hey, man, I was reading that. What? What's up?
What the fuck is this?
None of your business.
He has cancer.
What? Bob, really?
I'm old. Old people get cancer.
You didn't need to know.
That's not for you to decide! Jesus, Pa. I'm so sorry.
Be sorry for your domino skills.
How bad?
It's okay, mijo. Ask me.
How bad is it?
You won't have to worry about paying me back that $10.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, Pa.
Hey, settle, David. Now.
You haven't told Mama.
And neither will either of you. You hear me?
That's not okay, Pa. You have to tell her.
When the time is right, I will.
That's not good enough.
It's good enough for me.
You're gonna need her help with this, Pa. Driving you to the doctor, getting prescriptions.
Wait, what are your options? Treatment, stuff like that.
Chemo, radiation. All that expensive mierda.
Great. When do you start?
I turned it down.
Turned it down? You don't get to turn it down.
So much money and for what? Another month. Another game of dominoes to lose. It's not worth it.
If I was still playing ball, I could have paid for it.
I'll pay for it.
It's not happening. Save your money.
Fuck the money. I can afford it.
You can afford it, David.
But my pride can't. Let's play another game.
You are a fucking coward! A selfish coward! Javi, can you believe this shit?
David, I get it, man. It's not fair, but come on, take it easy.
Sit down. Both of you. You know, I pray for daughters. Every night your mother was pregnant with both of you. Please, God, a daughter. Anything but a son. Anything but another me. Anything but another hot-headed idiot with his heart in the right place. Anything but another foolhardy, handsome gambler. Anything at all.
Please, Papa, don't give up. Fight. Fight for our name, for our blood, for our family. Please, fight. You have to fight, Pa. We don't just give up, any of us.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay. I'll think about it.
Oh, thank you, Pa. Thank you, Javi.
Now, can we play another game?
I'll grab some more beers.
Mama, I'm gonna die.
So, what are you really gonna do?
Truth be told, whatever gets your mother off my ass. You think you two were mad at me for keeping secrets? But it's good to see you and David on the same side of things, for a change. I'm gonna be a name carved in stone before you know it, Javier. That'll be me. Letters on a rock that nobody wants to visit. I know you think you're strong enough to handle that alone. And so does your brother. And you're both wrong. You have to take care of each other.
You two are all I'll leave behind. Like Gabe and Mariana will be for David. Legacy, Javier. It's all anyone leaves behind. That and their bones.
I will leave a beautiful corpse.
Be brothers. before it's too late. That's not too much to ask.
People will travel for miles.
Best favor for your old man.
To see my beautiful corpse.
Okay, Pa. I'll try.
As hard as you can?
As hard as I can.
No, as it matter what I promise, he's gonna be dead in a minute.
Pa.
Oi, if you had just won the game, we wouldn't have had this problem.
So you're blaming me for all this?
I'm depending on you, mijo. We both are.
Yo, where's he getting these beers from? Beer town. Alaska. That's a good joke. It's very early, okay. Right. No more flashbacks. Action time. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Case dead, bro. It's time to move on. She is so dead. She could not. She is an ex Kate.
Kate!
She's no more. Juke! Good juking. Yo, there's zombies in your town. Stop worrying about me, you weirdos. Yeah. Better one, Egg. You know what I've noticed? They've done less of the aiming one than you used to have to do, where you have to move your mouse. Oh, bloody Nora. Don't lose your head, mate. Bam. She's so dead. Oh, she's like, what the hell is she?
Kate!
Gabe! Oh. Not going well, is it, lads? And lasses.
Gabe! David! Over here!
Where's David?
Kate? She's not here. She must have gotten out. If something's happened to her, if you've gotten her... Shut up, for once, and help me find her. What do you think I'm doing?
You tell him. David, why do you have
Kate!
To be a dick?
Kate! Kate! David, wait!
It's not Kate, it's not Kate, it's a Zumble! Or is it Kate? Is it a Zumble, Kate? Who knows? It's definitely not Kate.
Don't worry, I'm sure you had that handled.
She's alive! Oh, that's gonna be awkward, isn't it?
You okay? Good. Shit, that was too close.
Nice driving back there. You know, if you'd swerved a little more, you would have actually hit me.
Good thing I wasn't aiming for you then.
Are you trying to get yourselves killed? There's Gabe and Clem!
Lead the way, Javi.
David is not loving this, is he? Not loving this at all. I turned her down, bro. I got your back.
Hit the knee, like this. Nice.
I got a great teacher.
No, stop it, you two.
You guys all right?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Look at them. There's so many.
We'll be safer inside. Get in.
All right, I'm genuinely really surprised she's not dead. I thought she was the proverbial dodo, an ex Kate. Ava, are you trying to get high? I slanged that so many times last video, and it all went to hell.
That should hold them for now.
You put up a good fight out there.
I don't care what you think.
Gabriel, do not take that tone with me.
You murdered that man after. They let you go. You're a killer. Just like they said.
You did that?
You don't understand. It was them or us. I had to do it. They would never let us go. They still would have killed us, sooner or later. It wasn't pretty, but you're right. Joan was gonna kill you to cover up her own crimes. We couldn't trust her to keep a promise.
Exactly.
His brains splattered all over me.
You are my son. I am doing what any parent would do to keep you safe. You do not get to judge my actions. Do you hear me? Hey, you do not walk away from me. When someone speaks to you, you stand up and answer them. Even if you don't want to.
David, that's enough. He's not a little boy. He doesn't need that from you.
What he needs is to learn to keep his opinions to himself until he understands what the hell he's talking about. I'm trying to protect you, Gabe. I lost you once. I won't let it happen again. Okay?
We made it through alive. Let's just be glad about that.
We need to check the other entrances. Make sure we're safe. Gabe, wanna help me out?
Javi?
Gabriel!
Just be careful, buddy. A lot of muertos out there.
Gabe and I will watch each other's backs.
I'll help too.
Okay.
He's going up the deep end. It's gonna come to a head with David. He's gonna go mental.
Hey, Clem's with them. It's fine.
It's not that. It's... Let's just... I'm all over the place. I need to focus on something. Anything. Just need to focus. On whatever.
Let's see if there's any way we can help.
You really think there is? After the damage we've done?
Let's find out.
Let's go. This is a fucking nightmare.
Mommy, it's them.
I'm glad Mariana didn't live to see this.
Whoa, a bit much.
To see what her father's become. To see what I've done. She'd be just like that little boy. Scared that the monsters are coming after her next. She would never trust us again.
Kate, come on. We're not monsters.
I don't know who we are anymore. But it's not the people she knew. I did this to them. But that hole is there because of me.
What happened was an accident. A bad one, but still, you didn't do it on purpose.
But it's still my fault. I can't leave until I make this right. All of this. Let's fix this. As best we can.
All right, Kate. Let's make things right.
I don't know if it's actually possible. But I feel a lot better knowing you're there, too.
From the gallows. Dramatic voices. It's all her fault, really.
You've got a lot of nerve showing up here, after the bullshit you pulled. You're unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable.
Oh, I've got a lot of nerve. Everything that happened is because of you. This is all your fault.
I told you, I wanted you out of my life, after what you did to Conrad.
Why did you tell Joan what we were doing?
I was triaging a bad situation. Their doctor is dead. And before you guys fucked it up, their walls worked. It's not only about me. I can actually save lives here. Not just stitch them up and hope for the best. These people will die without me, Javi.
I know she... well, fucked us over. But she's trying to help them. She's trying to make something right. That's worth forgiving, right? She's trying. That counts.
She's doing a good thing now. But she's got a long way to go before I forgive her.
You're one to talk. We should try to help. Not everyone here is guilty.
Fern. Is that you, darling?
I'm here, handsome.
Fern and Rufus. What's wrong with him?
Bitten. He's slipping in and out of delirium.
We have to find Ida. We have to find our daughter.
It's not right to leave him like this. He's got to be put down.
Let them have a minute. It's the least we can do.
Y'all get over here. You gotta cut his arm off.
It's too far along. I'm sorry.
Bullshit! It can work. I've seen it.
Do you want his last moments alive to be more painful than they need to be?
I just want to try. I can't lose everyone. Please. I'm begging you. Please.
No. I'm sorry. It's too late.
He's gonna fucking die!
He's gonna die anyway.
Fern. You need to put him down when he turns. That's an order.
I want to help you. Okay. Well...
What the...
We're all fucking dead because of you!
Hey, easy.
You blew a hole in our wall! Got my little girl killed! Got my whole fucking family killed! Richmond was fine until your stupid ass showed up. We're dead fucking meat, David. Might as well take out this asshole while I can.
Fern.
Shut up!
I didn't mean for this to happen. I'm so sorry about your daughter.
You can apologize to her face in just a second.
Stand down. That's an order.
Kate, no!
Fern, this is all because of me.
Kate, no. Kate, stop.
I caused the explosion. I killed your daughter.
Kate.
Please, forgive me.
Kate, no.
It's my fault.
This won't bring your daughter back.
Oh, David, a bit far.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
David.
David!
Oh, my God. Dad.
You're welcome, Javi.
That dead guy.
David, what are you doing?
This isn't right.
David.
Did you really need to break her arm? That wasn't necessary.
Okay. Don't thank me.
No! David! Dave! I'm sorry. That was an accident.
You were going to kill her.
She was going for her gun.
Look at her.
Dave, I'm...
She can't even stand up. What the hell is wrong with you?
It was over the line, Gabe. You're right.
Gabe, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that to you. You know that. Why the hell are you all looking at me that way?
They're scared, David.
Because you're a cut-time madman.
I'm protecting them.
Why are you pointing a gun at us?
So I'm all alone. Fine then. You people are on your own.
Such an asshole.
Yeah.
I've seen that look in his eyes before. You should go after him.
I mean, breaking the arm was like, oh, that got to me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. No, thank you. Ava, are you... No, Ava's dead, BestInSlot. Move on! She's dead!
David? What are you doing? Come on. Just take a step back. You wouldn't want to, slip or something.
Come over here. Or are you afraid of me too? I know the rest of them are. Right?
I'm a lot more afraid of falling. And I'm even more afraid of landing.
There's nothing to be afraid of. You'd be over in an instant. My wife, Javi. My son. They look at me differently.
Maybe you're seeing them differently.
I want to show you something. Stand with me.
That's enough, man. Come on.
I don't want him to kill me.
Just stand down, man.
Oh, thank God.
I didn't expect you to understand. I want to change, Javi. I always have.
Really? All you ever tried to do was get me to change.
Only because I couldn't bring myself to do it first. It's the one war I could never win. And I'm wondering why. Is it because I don't know how? Or because it's impossible to change who you really are?
There's a way. There always is. No matter how lost you are. You just have to keep looking until you find it.
Looks pretty messy.
For now.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe.
Just gotta live long enough to find out.
Just like with anything else.
I found them! They're up here!
Oh, I was just gonna chat. Come on.
I ran into... He was still outside when we checked on the entrances.
The muertos were everywhere. We got him inside just in time. So we let him in.
Thank God you're okay, man. I was worried. Trip. About earlier.
Yeah, about that. I ain't gonna punch you in the teeth. Though, I got every right.
Really? Figured you'd put up a little bit of a fight.
Oh, I'd love nothing more, but I just can't shake this slippery feeling I got. Like I'm standing in shoes that don't quite fit. You picked me to die, and someone else did instead. Ain't sitting right. Not one bit.
I don't know what to tell you, man. It was fucked up.
No doubt. Top to bottom. I keep putting myself in your position. About Conrad, about all of this. Asking myself over and over again whether I'd do the same. I'd love to tell you I wouldn't. I really would. But I can't. If someone threatened my family, I'd shoot him in a heartbeat. Hell, I'd shoot him twice to make sure the lesson stuck. It's a complicated world. But at least there's people to share it with. Bygones? How about it? I'm in if you are.
You bet. Bygones.
Try not to piss me off again, please.
There's so many. They're pouring in.
It's even worse than you think. The streets are overrun. Nowhere to go except inside the buildings, and those smelly fuckers are beating down every door. We're sitting goddamn ducks here. Everyone in town is.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck have we done?
So what do we do? I don't want to die up here.
None of us do, Gabe.
Stabilize the city. Figure out how to make it safer for everyone.
I saw construction vehicles when we got the armored truck. We can use those to stop the muertos, seal the breach, and save Richmond.
That's over by the motor pool at the water tower. We could use the highway overpass to get to the water tower.
Come on. Let's jump.
Oh boy.
Come on. It's an easy jump.
I don't know. I don't know how I feel about this. I mean, Kate's been pretty crippled lately. Oh, I would totally die there. I would totally die. Oh well.
Keep your eyes open and stay aware of your surroundings. All of you. Let's move out.
Hoorah.
When we found Kate earlier, she walked right past me. Like she didn't even know who I was. Right past me and right towards you. Why was that? Just wondering.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. You're seeing things.
Yeah. I guess it was pretty crazy out there.
Phew. Just avoid the question. Always avoid the question.
We need to be careful up here, or else the exact same thing will happen to us. Stay sharp, and do not fire your guns. We're gonna be fine. That guy was all alone. We're not.
Basically, stay frosty. It's a solution to all of life's problems.
Everyone hold back. Let Javi and I clear out these walkers.
Sure, Javi will do it. Javi's got nothing better to do with his time.
Good to go. Let's move.
Maybe I want to sing. Or write a sonnet. Or dance the flamenco.
You okay, bud?
When I was little, Dad used to ask me what I wanted to be when I was a man. And I pointed at him. He always liked that.
Aww.
I thought he was such a great guy.
David may not be perfect, but he's not the worst role model in the world.
Maybe. Be like your uncle. He told me that all the time. Don't be a man who relies on other people to solve your problems. Because then you're not a man at all. I used to think he was right. Not anymore, though, Javi. I can only hope I grow up to be like you.
Aww.
So, here's hoping.
Oh, thanks, buddy. It means a lot.
I'm sorry I never really said it before. I should have.
Thanks a million.
You're welcome, Amelia. You took such good care of me. Now we need to take care of Dad. He's the one that needs our help.
Then run straight forward to Clem. I keep sheathing my baseball bat on my back, and there's nothing actually there, so I'm not really sure what the idea is.
Around the side.
There's barely any room.
Well, this can only go well.
No time to waste. Come on.
You know, I didn't think there was much that could scare me anymore. And yet, here we are. Just goes to show you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Life is full of surprise.
I'm not just scared. I'm fucking terrified.
This looks fine. This looks fine. This looks fine. And then another car's moving, right?
Take my hand, man!
Thanks, Trip. That was...
Shit, my nuts!
Trip!
Ah, fuck you, fuckstick! Son of a goddamn! This ain't nothing. Once we're back on the ground, that's when this shit's really gonna get scary. Got a bad feeling. Oh, good lord. It's nasty down there.
You just saved my life. I mean, thanks, Trip. I'm glad you have my back.
Lucky catch. That's all.
Do we have to climb across that now?
We have to get across.
So many terrible ideas in such a short span of time.
I know Gabe doesn't see it, but David really is trying to look out for him. He's not doing the best job, but no one gives you a rule book to raise a kid.
And they sure as shit don't.
It's just one thing I don't get, though. Did David really think he was helping AJ by letting him go? Why did he stop guarding him?
Maybe you should ask him that. It might be that he just didn't care. Not everyone's like you, Clem. Not everyone wants to take care of a baby.
I guess not, but after you put in all that work, so much of your heart.
AJ was a brat. He lived with me after we kicked you out, Clem. I'd already raised two kids. Thought it'd be a piece of cake. Not with that tyrant.
Is that why you gave him away?
We had a bad winter. Destroyed every crop we had. I couldn't leave Richmond. And AJ couldn't stay in Richmond. I gave AJ to Lingard and told him to do whatever he had to save his life. I miss that, Brett. Never asked Lingard about it again. Though I wanted to.
Well, sounds like it was your only option. You did the right thing.
I hope so. I think about it. Every day. It wasn't easy, Clem. Remember, far as I knew, I'd already lost two children. Wasn't any easier with number three.
It's never easy.
I'm gonna keep you alive. Keep all of us alive. And hope that that's enough. Enough for atonement.
He was your responsibility, no matter what.
I thought it was best.
You thought wrong.
Yeah. Maybe I did.
David's got such a manic personality. Suicidal, to angry, to just quiet and contemplative.
Holy shit. Chopped right in half.
Okay.
The hell
seems
happened
safe
here?
You're not thinking.
Is that or go back?
We should go lightest to heaviest. That way it won't break on the first swing.
I'll go first, Clem.
Yeah, what are you trying to say about Clem?
Get a long run up, but not too long. If you take too many quick steps, you'll propel yourself upward instead of out. Same with your jump. Just run off the end, don't leave.
David.
Try not to.
He's got this.
She's right. I do.
It's a weird looking kid, isn't he? Oh, that's the plan. Nice. I thought they were going to climb over it. Was my plan stupid?
Come on, Clem. Your turn.
Oh, I'd so be dead by now.
For the record, I do not trust this thing. Not at all. It's one thing for the kids to swing across, but us?
You've got this. I've seen you do things that are way scarier.
Okay. I can do it.
Oh, I do not like that at all.
All right, David, you're up.
You're the little brother. You should go first. Well, you're definitely lighter.
Aw, oh, come on, you know the drill. Age before beauty.
You fucker.
trip might be in trouble. Could we have not just done that?
Brother.
Trip, you don't have
just
to.
Just go before I throw you across.
Oh, Trip. There's no way this ends well for him. He's the big dude. And it's already getting a little bit on the weak side. Oh, God.
Javi!
Javi!
Javi! Hang on!
Hello, buddy. How you doing? Yo, the upper body strength on this dude is intense. Nice.
We can't just leave him.
Leave no man behind.
Y'all head out now. I don't want you seeing this.
Come on.
Motherfucker!
Trip! No!
Ah!
Oh.
He went out fighting. I hope I do too.
I'm sorry about your friend, Javi. He seemed like a good guy. Kind of guy you want on your side in a fight. It's priceless.
As soon as we sort of reconciled and made up and became friends...
We're almost there.
In that last little bit, you knew he was going to die. That is horror film, horror series 101. As soon as a character gets a little bit of focus, you know they are doomed. Hell, not even horrors. Like, think about... That episode of How I Met Your Mother, there's going to be spoilers here, but this was like 10 years ago, so who cares? That bit where, like, Marshall's dad is, like, really prominent in the first 20 minutes, then talking to him and talking about him, how much they like his dad and lots of jokes about his dad and stuff, and then he dies at the end.
I miss when all we did was track the herd. From a safe distance.
We need to get down there. We're not getting anywhere without one of those vehicles.
It's not like we can just ask all those walkers to move out of the way.
How about we make some noise and distract them?
Could ask really nicely.
We could use that generator.
That's a great idea, Gabe. When'd you get so smart, Gabe? You really aren't the same kid I remember. Hey, don't give him too big of a head. He's still got some learning to do.
Don't listen to him, Gabe. You're doing just fine.
We still gotta get to the generator somehow.
Cut a walker open and cover yourself with its guts. Then you can slip right through them. What?
Ugh. Please tell me you're kidding. I said please.
Could we not have done that before?
So, who's gonna do it? Javi, you've been willing to do some crazy stuff for me before. I know shooting Conrad wasn't easy, but it showed me I can always depend on you.
Of course, Clem.
Look, it smells really bad. Like, way worse than you think.
That was really guilt-trippy, that. Basically, you've sacrificed lots for me before. Why would you not be willing to do it again? Oh, Clem, you're better than that. Come on, girl.
You'll do.
Don't you want, like, a chubbier one? This one doesn't look like he's got many guts. You don't see many chubby zombies.
Okay, you could do this, Javier.
Oh, I'm quite excited about this. Lovely stuff.
Holy fucking... Oh, God. Oh, I think... I'm gonna be sick. Oh, this sucks, this sucks, this sucks, this sucks.
Slav it on there. Yeah, there we go.
Shit all day long. Is that why you smell so bad? Okay. That better be enough.
There's not even that many zombies. I feel like he should be acting like a zombie though. I feel like he should be going like, you know, kind of like in Shaun of the Dead. Walk into them. Oh no. Hello, beautiful. You come here. You come here often. Can I offer you a drink? What would a zombie drink? There's a drink called a zombie. I had in York, which contained 7 types of rum. It was the worst night of my life. Evil zombie. Specifically, it was called. I don't even like rum, so. Alright, I got there like half an hour ago. Bloody Nora.
You did it, Javi.
Barely.
Alright.
Now that we're here, we gotta find something to seal the breach with. All we need is the right vehicle. Oh, that's not gonna do the job, man.
Yes, it is.
What are you doing?
The right thing. I'm leaving. We're all leaving.
What? And going where? You saw it yourself. We're surrounded by the herd.
I'm taking my family out of here. You helped keep them safe, Clem. You're coming too. Let's go. Everyone. We can't wait around.
Absolutely not. Everyone in Richmond will die without us. They don't matter, Javi. Don't you get that?
This all started the day we knocked on Richmond's door. We brought this on these people, all of us. We can't abandon them. Not after what we've done.
We're going home, Kate. Back to the last place we were a family. We're starting over. We're all together again. Finally. It's time. All of us. A new day. A new life. That's crazy talk, David. Home is gone, just like everything else.
I thought you guys were gone once. And I was wrong. Maybe you're wrong, too.
I'll go with you, Dad.
Gabe!
He's my father, Clem. I'm sorry, but you really wouldn't understand.
Think this over, buddy.
Gabe, is this what you really want?
I know it's scary out there, but I have to.
You don't have to be afraid, Gabe. I won't let what happened to Mariana happen to you. You have my word. I will protect you the right way.
That's fucking bullshit, David. She was lucky to have us. At least we were actually around to raise.
Javi, just stop. This is what I want.
I understand, Gabe. I'm still going back. I won't be able to live with myself if I don't try to help the people in Richmond.
You won't be able to live at all if you do that. Richmond is compromised. It doesn't matter if there were 5 of us trying to save it or 500. We'd all die. I know a losing battle when I see one. We're moving out. Everybody get in. That's an order.
How fucking dare you?
What will it take, David? What will it take to show you that you do not get to do that? We are not your soldiers. Run away home. Be a deserter. I am done with you. I can't believe I ever loved you.
Whoa, Kate. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I can't believe I ever loved either of you.
What did I do?
Javi, what the hell is she talking about?
What did I do?
Javi, I never acted inappropriately. I could have. I didn't. The end. How much of a fucking idiot do you think I am, Javi? I should have known. I should have known the night Pa died. The night you weren't there. Blood is worthless to you. Just like he was to you. Just like I am to you. Well, it's time for you to finally learn what blood really means.
David!
Dad!
What do you have to say for yourself, brother?
David! Stop it!
I love you. No. No, you don't get to say that!
Oh.
Jesus Christ, stop!
I wonder if he's gonna die.
How fucking dare
you? That's enough!
I love you! No! Stop saying that!
Oh!
Dad, no!
Abe! Oh my God!
You're not taking my family from me!
Someone shoot him, please.
No.
I'm gonna fucking kill you! I love you, brother. No!
Oh my God, he's gonna die. Oh, wait, no. Shoot him! Shoot him! He deserves it.
Holy shit!
There's no way David gets out of this alive, right? Why did she turn on me? I don't understand that. Maybe because I denied our love.
David! What the hell is he doing?
David took him. We can't wait any longer. We have to go help Richmond. I'm getting on that bulldozer.
But Gabe!
Gabe wanted to go. He did. We all heard it.
You're right.
I'm going to save Richmond. Someone has to.
I'm with you, Javi. We can go after Gabe on that motorcycle or go help Kate on the bulldozer. Wherever you go, I go.
Oh.
We're out of time.
Javi, I'm sorry. I've been here before, more than once. It's not gonna end well for everyone. You have to decide.
Oh, no!
It's hard to be caught in the middle. I don't know that.
Don't worry about me, Javi. I'll be okay. We're running out of time.
I have to go after Gabe.
Like I said, I'm with you, Javi. We're going after him together. Please, be careful, Kate.
Don't worry about me. I got a fucking bulldozer. Los muertos are pancakes. I want you to be safe out there, Javi.
No problem. Mind returning the favor?
Sure. Thanks for asking.
At least Clem likes me. I just want to ride a motorcycle more than anything else. I feel like I'd be in more pain. I've just been hit in the face with a wrench. And having admittedly never experienced that, I imagine it hurts.
How long do we keep driving? We may not find them. They could be too far ahead of us.
Until we're out of gas, and then we walk after them. They must have gone this way. Hopefully the roadkill will lead us right to them.
There must be a big difference in gameplay and everything that happens if you go to help Richmond, right? Which would be surprising for this game, but I'm on board.
This way!
Dramatic music.
God, no!
They're everywhere! Don't let them get you!
Hang on, Gabe!
Whoa, Nelly! What an eager beaver.
Somebody help us.
I am trying,
hang
buddy.
Hang on, Gabe!
Maybe if I hadn't been hit in the face with a wrench, I'd be in a better situation right now.
That's right! You focus on me! Oh, come on!
Hey, that's it.
I have a horrible feeling Javi's not gonna make it through the series alive, you know. So where's Clem? Tired. I feel tired despite not even doing it.
I'll help you.
I'm sorry. I'm here, Gabe. I got you.
Okay. Okay.
I'll cover you.
Are you okay? Are you bitten?
No, they didn't get me.
Oh, thank God.
I'm fine. It just... It hurts. It tried to stop him, Javi. That's why we crashed. You came after me, Javi. After everything I've done.
What are you talking about?
I was always arguing, always making life harder. And I was a bad son. I wouldn't have come after me.
I'm just glad you're okay, buddy. Be glad with me.
I'm gonna be better from now on. I swear.
Gabe, you okay?
Yeah, thanks to you guys.
Figured we were done, brother.
You have to take care of each other. That's what Pa said to me once.
Yeah. Told me the same thing. Wonder what he'd say to me now. I wonder that a lot, actually. I'm sure you do, too.
He'd say you fucked up, big time. He'd call you pendejo. And then he'd ask if you wanted to play dominoes.
You're right. That's exactly what he'd do. I wouldn't deserve to play that game with him, though. With either of you. I can't change, Javi. I want to. We're in a war that's never gonna end. I was kidding myself. never going home. That hope died the same day we all drove away. Same day Ba died. That's the last lesson he taught me. I had to teach it to my son, too. Someone had to.
We are still your family, David. There's hope here. And there will always be hope here, brother.
I'll take clarity over hope any day.
We're going back to Richmond. We have to help Kate.
I can't face Kate, Javi. I can't see that different look in her eyes. Or yours. I can't. It's too much. Too much for anyone to handle.
You should come back with us.
Thanks. But too much has changed, Javi.
That doesn't matter.
Maybe it doesn't matter to you.
Legacy, David. It's all anyone leaves behind. Figure out the kind you want.
That was one of the best scenes in the series. Oh my god, they're on the horses!
Well, there's a happy sight.
Is that Jesus?
Let's get inside! We gotta find Kate! Jesus! Oh, man, am I glad to see you. Looking a little bit different, though.
Once I got in contact with my people, I headed right back. Had to make sure you folks were safe. Can you help us get the gate open?
You gotta boost me up, Gabe!
Hurry up, guys!
I'll have it open in a second!
That scene was really good.
You just have open gate button.
I'm really fine. Okay, press. Okay, I'm a genius as it happens.
Let's get inside and wrangle the walkers together. If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out.
It is a burden being this intelligent. You get used to it though. Please, please, hold the autographs.
We need to round up these walkers!
Kate! Where's my Tesco's order?
Kate, where are you?
Head up towards the gate!
Help me look!
Of course!
Kate!
Kate! Kate! Where are you?
Kate! Kate, please!
Kate, call out to me!
Looks like she's got the hole covered.
That's what she said.
Kate! Kate!
No! Okay.
And she's...
She's gone.
What? No. No! Kate, no!
She wanted to save Richmond. And she did. I hope it was worth it.
Bobby, are we all alone now?
Oh, there it is. Okay, sorry about that, folks. Resume game. I got my task cards. Ah, David's here.
I guess we'll see.
I'm wondering, is this the end? No, one more chapter? I'm just wondering how they're gonna build up to the ending kind of thing. Trip.
Maybe you should have stayed with her instead of going after me. Maybe she'd be okay.
Maybe you wouldn't be.
Such an asshole to her. All the time. I'm sorry, Kate.
Forget all that, buddy. She loved you. Plain and simple.
I loved her too. I don't think I ever told her. Ever since you saved us and we all came back to Richmond, my dad won't talk to me. Not after what happened.
He won't talk to me either. But I think I know why. I'm surprised, though. Why won't he talk to you?
I tried to stop him, Javi. That's why we hit the muertos. I thought that if we just went back, I thought I could save him. I thought I had to. Someone has to.
It's not hopeless. We'll take care of him. You and me. Together.
Sure. It's all that's left of them. Pieces of paper looking back at us, but never seeing us. What the hell are we supposed to do with that? What do we do?
Maybe we can figure that one out together.
We're gonna have to.
It's all very dramatic and sad. But hey, Richmond's back up and running. Just children and birds and a lack of muertos.
Heading out?
Yes, indeed. We came here to put an end to the raiding. Looks like that's been done. Glad we got it settled. Gotta move on.
I gotta admit, man, you're a fucking badass.
You're a real charmer.
Hey, Hope.
You know that. Through and through.
Oh, you know what they say. Takes one to know one.
That they do.
I don't meet a lot of people like you, Javi. Someone genuinely good. It was my pleasure. Second chances are in short supply these days. That's what this place can be if you let it. Trust me, though. Life within walls is a hell of a lot different than life on the road. Don't take shortcuts like Joan. You gotta do the right thing. Always. Good days, and especially bad.
Absolutely. The right thing. No matter what.
Good. good to hear. I read people pretty well. Little gift of mine. You're a capable guy, Javi. Change is in the air here. You can lead that change, and I think you should. For the better. God knows this town could use it.
You know what? I'm gonna step up. Lead this place in the right direction.
Then as far as I'm concerned, Richmond's in much better hands than it was.
Hey, Jesus?
Hey, Gabe.
Thanks for, you know, not letting me get killed, and for coming back to help us.
Yeah, thanks for that, man.
Pay it forward. Be vigilant. Trouble never stays too far away.
Bye, Jesus.
So you're out of here too, huh?
Yeah. It's time. I have to find AJ, Javi. I've waited so long. But could you do me one last favor before I leave?
Oh, I don't want them to... Oh. I wonder if that's setting up for the next Walking Dead game. Where you'll play as Clem and I'll hunt for AJ.
I used to do this for my niece.
That's nice of you.
She thought I was terrible at it.
Were you?
None of your business.
I'm really gonna miss Gabe. I mean, he's super annoying sometimes, but I've gotten used to having him around. At least to have someone to talk to. Even if he is a total dork.
I'll keep an eye on the guy. Don't you worry.
I'm not worrying. He couldn't be in better hands. I have to see AJ, Javi. I have to see that he's okay. Do you think he remembers me? At least a little?
Who could forget you, Clem? No one who knew you, I guarantee it.
Yeah, maybe. Everyone told us he was better off. After everything that's happened, I'm starting to think they're right. I don't know if I was a good mom or not. I can't stop thinking about it.
Did you love him?
With all of my heart.
And of course you were.
Gabe told me you used to play baseball.
I did. I loved it.
He told me you fucked it all up, too.
Yep. Sure did.
Well, you survived.
I had to.
But you loved it. How do you survive that? How?
That's what's good about a broken heart. When you're looking at it all broken and shattered on the floor, you figure out the pieces you need versus the ones you liked. If you're ready to move on, that is.
If.
All done.
Well, how's it look?
You know what? I'll grab your hat. Remember this team. Your dad ever teach you about baseball?
No, not really.
Well, you come back, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's a deal. If I bring AJ back with me, will you teach him too?
You bet. He belongs with you, Clementine. Bring him back.
Sweet, as much as I love Clem, you know, this is like the third game we've had Clem, blah, 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 blah. I think she has to just leave. I think she has to be gone. She's looking good, though. Be weird to place an adult Clem. Give her like supply back or anything, yeah. Just bugger off, Clem. Off you go. That must be a setup for the next game, right? You can't just send Clem off to find AJ and then not have us play as Clem in a game. Oh, that's it. That was a very low key ending, wasn't it? Your experience with David was heartfelt. Distant with Kate. Lovely. This is quite cool. I like this. The outskirts fire light in the way. He went pinching up on the outskirts. Wait, so Eleanor can die maybe? I wonder. Ava and Lingard both died. Comrade died. Everyone died. Whoa! I was in the minority there! Jesus! He was like clearly freaking crazy at the time. I didn't want him to throw me off a roof! I'm usually very much with the majority. I wasn't gonna confess my love for. I didn't have anything to lie about because I didn't have a relationship with her. I actively avoided that for the entire game. Maybe people had much more of an attachment to Kate than I did. I guess that... Oh, wow, most people... Yeah, see? That's because I'm better than 54% of people. Keep Clem on side. Your Clementine became a trusting fighter. I wonder if that will matter in the future. I suspect not, but... There she is. Old Clem. Yeah, see? I knew it! They're just so attached to her at this point. She's the absolute heart of the entire series, so it kind of makes it impossible for them to tell new stories without her. I wonder if that was a problem in that one. Okay, so opinions. This was definitely the weakest season, in my opinion. Neither of them have been close to the first. I don't think anything ever will be. Mainly because the first was something just unique and undone before. And, you know, how are you ever going to top that moment with Clementine and Lee at the end of the first game? You just can't do it. But I think a lot of the problem is that the format itself is becoming very outdated. You know, gameplay-wise and... graphically and everything, what used to be quaint and new and at least somewhat interesting has become a bit meh. I feel like they really need a proper engine upgrade, you know, really revitalize the series a little bit. I think that'd be really good for for all of Telltale. The problem with Telltale is they're working on like 20 games at the same time. You know, recently we've had Batman, we've had Guardians of the Galaxy, we've had Borderlands, we've had Walking Dead, we've had, I don't know, they must have 8 or 9 different franchises by this point. So where do you get the time to upgrade the engine and stuff when you're always working on new games? I think they need to. But then if people keep buying their games, who cares, I guess. As for the season itself, it was alright. I felt like the writing wasn't anything particularly special. I liked the characters, though. Javi was a really good protagonist. I think he suffered having Clementine in the game, because Clementine just feels like the main protagonist always, and like our main link to the series, so playing as someone else when Clem is in the game feels a little bit weird. But I really liked Javi. David, although you weren't necessarily meant to really like him, was a really good character. Kate, I never really got the love for. I realised that clearly a lot of people liked Kate because most of the people went with her, most of the people confessed their love for her, blah, blah, blah. I always thought she was just nice, but a little bit boring. Gabe was vaguely annoying. Clementine was awesome, obviously. Mariana was pretty legit. Trip was cool. Eleanor turned out to be a bitch. Yeah, no, it was good. I enjoyed it, and hope you guys have too. I'm just thinking. Yeah, I don't know what I'm thinking. People do ask me to play the other Telltale games and stuff like that, and to be honest, guys, nobody even watches this one, so I do this because we've committed to it, and we've been doing it for years now. I really enjoy it. The fact that unless they come out with a dinosaur-based Telltale game or one based on a property I really, really like, the chances of us playing it aren't that high. If they do a Game of Thrones Season 2, which I believe is the plan, we'll do that because we did do Game of Thrones Season 1. Yeah. Yeah. But thank you for everyone who made it this far. Yeah, it was good. That was much better than the last episode, I think. A lot more happened, a lot more dramatic. That scene with David, sort of, ish towards the end was really, really good. Yeah, it was good stuff. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.